Yeah, hey, 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 hey. Nah, for real. I came on here to let y'all know why I have not been vlogging or been to the club. Y'all see Ace, my little Yorkie? He stay under me. But that first vlog, somebody did get killed at that club that night on the outside. It was a lot of fun. Going on, but I do plan on going back to a new club in another 2 weeks before the new year comes. If not, it will be right after the new year. Also, we had celebrated my daughter's birthday. She just turned 9. But I do plan on going back to the club. It just been a lot going on with that club anyway since I started over there like over a year ago. I had actually started at that club when the club started opening back up when the pandemic had first hit and everything was closed, and they opened that club back up back in June of 2020, and that's when I started at that club. But that club have been going down. We're not making the money we used to make. It's just been a lot going on. So I do plan on going to this club called The Palace or whatever, and I just wanted to let you guys know what's been going on with me, because I haven't forgot about you. I just been wanting to get y'all give y'all some footage, so that's why I haven't been vlogging, been enjoying my baby birthday, her turning 9. But I will be back at Empire tomorrow and Saturday until I go to this new club or whatever. And the reason why, because I had a bad car accident also. So my car is at the shop at the dealership. They claim it'll be ready a week before Christmas. So keep your fingers crossed. You know how the dealership be. You know how it be crowded or whatever. And the little people that did see my first video, they said I did good for my first time for it to be 20 minutes. I don't know. I was just trying to introduce myself to you guys and let you guys know who I am. But I will be getting some footage for you guys this weekend, so don't worry. And that's why I usually charge my hair, but when I have braids, I keep them up for a little minute or whatever. I am on my patio right now. I apologize if you guys hear the next door neighbor cutting grass. I don't know, do you hear that or not? But I just wanted to come out here and talk to you guys before I get my day started. And if you have any questions, please let Classy know. Or please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And you guys talk to me. Let me know what's up, what you want to know about me or whatever. I'm my open book. So, peace. Y'all be in my own little world, I swear. But like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Because I'm still learning YouTube, so bear with me. I take constructive criticism, so please let me know.